And that was the perfect fade out. Hey, what's up? How you doing? I'm Butch Walker. It's good to see you, Los Angeles. I like starting off with a song that maybe at least 12 of you know the words to, so we can get my voice warmed up. So, will you sing with me on this one?
I can't bear the thought of it.
Please remind me how to smile.
I lost track after a while.
Is happiness so hard to get?
Is it me?
Didn't know the time could move so slow.
When my God knew where to go,
the silence is so deafening. Waking up on the wrong side of your mind.
How could I have been so blind
to see I'm losing?
Couple of nights if you were here, I appreciate it, and I'll try to work up more of my own songs so I can pull more out of my ass next time. But I'm gonna try a couple of new ones tonight, this not being one of them. This is actually an old song I wrote and put on a record that I put out last year that four people bought, called Left of Self-Centered. Story about I've got a lot of stories you're gonna come to find about this fair city known as Los Angeles. I moved out here when I was 18 years old with my band, and very original story, right? Far stretch to study law. And so this is one of those experiences. It's called Diary of a San Fernando Sex Star. Thank you.
little Jewish princess and never recognized. Replace the Star of David for the ones in your eyes. So you pop a Vicodin and ran away from everyone. Everything you thought you knew. Hanging by the pool with the leisure dudes who never got the jobs, but they got the attitudes, the clothes and the shoes and a disease or two. And every hit turns on cue when she flies. Shows on video. She's a San Fernando sex star, and she's just fine. Telephone screaming on the bathroom floor. Your mama trying to call you since you left for erase a message along with the life of everything you knew before. Life is pretty good with your wood grain walls, your lime green carpet and your meth lab stall. Mattress full of money and five locks on the door as it falls to the floor from trying to fly. stay where you are, staring at the stars. I'm never moving on.
Thanks. These are some new songs off of a record I have coming out on Epic Records. It's going to be out this summer, so. Can you sit through a few new ones? After that, I'll play all South Gang songs. Because I know that's what you want to hear.
Maybe it's just me. You seem finally happy. I don't think I've seen your face just glow like a neon sign. And maybe we should be alone forever after. Cause even though the nights are long, at least I'll make it another day. Cause I can live if you're not happy. Never get this right. So tell me what your plans are, and tell me what you're doing. The only thing I hold against me is a picture of you tonight. Cause I can't live if you don't have me. I can't live if you cry, but I can live without you if it makes you.
I gotta take some throat coat tea, hold on. This is a song I wrote about cassette tapes, yo. So what you're saying is you're all over 25. Okay. I've seen it before. I've seen. Cass, what? Cass? I cassette? Is it made by Apple? This is to the lost art of making mixtapes.
You say hello, inside I'm screaming I love you. You say goodnight, in my mind I'm sleeping next to you. you drive away from my car crash of a heart. I don't know, but you gave me a best mixtape I have. Even all the bad songs ain't so bad. I just wish there was so much more than talk to him, and it burns me like the sun. You talk to her, and you say that you feel like he's the one. I talk to me, but you can't hear the pain I feel. You don't know, you gave me the best mixtape and say bye again. Yeah, it crushes my head when you call me your friend. And I'm not the same person from back in the day, the back of the class that you thought was gay. No, I can't find the words cause I lost them a minute. But fell out my mouth, yeah, it's love and I'm in it. So give me those lips and just let me kiss them. Let's get messed up and listen to my little best thing. Say bye. Even only wish there was more about me and you.
Strange angle right now. You will see like boogers and snot and everything coming out of my nose right now. I mean, I'm not vain. I'm just not responsible for what gets on you. Song called Race Cars and Goth Rock. I'm sure you can't wait to hear this.
I see him look at you and speak with such eloquence. All I can do is rhyme eloquence with precedence. It's the only word I think about when you're his and not mine. So unkind, so unkind. And it gets so annoying, like a spin magazine with 17 subscription cards shoved in between. They fall past my seat and they land in my feet, right next to my pride. Oh, can you beat that? And what can I say? I come for race cars and goth rock. And what can you do? You're this California gridlock. My broken down Camaro overheated, but you'll never know. You're the one that caused this crash.
Big riff.
Past since your last breakup, no. With a shaky and scribble that started over broken words that you wrote. Having what you needed wasn't good enough for you. Never do, never do. And now you're at his house, that's the size of a mall. I never seen a grand piano look so fucking small. You know it's probably one of many things that's small on him too. What can I say? I come a race car and punk rock. What can you do? God, that's California grip. I got my broken down Camaro. Well, I hate it, but you'll never know. You're the one that causes it. And
this is a section that goes out to most rednecks, because I know there's more than one here tonight trying to act like y'all city slicker shit.
Can we just just try to forget that we were ever very different. Cause the tattoo of the Tasmanian devil lifting barbells on your shoulder, baby Tasman, that ain't true. I'm back than you. So quit trying to prove yourself and wake up and lose yourself in me. I come from race cars and cock rock, and what can you do? No, that's California gridlock. I'm a broken down Camaro. Well, I hate it, but you never know. Y'all are on the causes, so what can I say? I come from race cars and pop rocks, and what can you do? No, that's California gridlock. I'm a broken down Camaro. Well, I hate it, but you'll never know. You're the one that causes.
On the internet, I bet.
I might know like a verse of it. I haven't even rehearsed that.
How's that go?
So unless this love in California sunsets like a long goodbye, I've been dreaming about it for days and now I know.
I can do like 3 or 4 songs about California right now, because I wrote a bunch of them for my new record. This is my song about Ashton Kutcher.
There was a blackout in my heart in the summer of 03. I was walking over bridges trying to find my way to me. When the power was restored, I can't describe the damage done. Knowing this would be the first time, and no, it wasn't fun. All these aging hipsters with another axe to grind, to put me on the battlefield where hardcore goes to die. Can I get hell yeah, if you're as lost as I am? Yeah, dog, if you hate that expression, dogging on others is now my profession. Since you blew the lights out in my heart, so let's go charge up that electrical car. We'll put on those stupid trucker hats and we'll head out to a bar. We'll end up at the Standard in the bathroom doing coke. This is very Hollywood, and yeah, I got the joke. And everything tastes better when the Novocaine sets in. So how's that can help out the ones you call your friends? So get in hell, yeah. As lost as I am. Yeah, dog, if you hate that expression, dog, it on others as I've done my profession. Since you blew the lights out in my heart.
On the record, I do this. I go. I snap. Don't want to try.
Very beatnik, yo. See, I was just thinking that I shouldn't pull that song out because I didn't want Los Angeles to get mad at me, because it's not like a diss on you. There's posers in every city. We got all those Velvet Rope motherfuckers. We got them in the White House, too. I mean, what kind of guy thinks it's cool to go over and bomb a country just because they don't like it? It's kind of weird. That's like me walking into Amoeba and like punching a girl in the face for having a fucking Hillary Duff CD and not mine. I'm not gonna hit her hard. Oh, I'm gonna get drunk. Vodka rhymes with lots of bourbon, rhymes with hurting. These are things I'm gonna feel this much, I know you're certain. Can I get a hell yeah? You're as lost as I am. Yeah, dog, if you hate that expression, talking on others is now my profession. Since you blew the lights out in my heart, that's all.
Thank you.
is a song called Best Thing You Never Had.
Hello, how you doing? What's it like to ruin all my self-esteem and blow off some steam? For 5 years I waited, so why am I jaded to get back at you? What makes it cool when you act like nothing ever happened? I feel like, well, I should feel better.
It seems like I lost somehow. My heart got lost on the way to my head, and my brain cells are dead, and her praising her shows. I start to go when the green turns to red. I should be dead when you act like nothing ever happened. And feel like I should feel bad.
Don't turn this around. You were the one who dropped my ass right to the ground. When you act like nothing ever happened, and I feel like I should feel bad, and I can't lie. Someone who thought they're the only one. The best thing you never had. You never had.
I'm gonna play a couple more on this. I'm gonna play a song I wrote about a woman named Joan.
Joan moved away to Colorado. Said she'd found God and a boyfriend as well, one that won't hit her, make her feel shallow. And there's a lot to learn about Joan. Mm-hmm. den. Joan had a fling with the landlord, so she got to stay here for free. I'm not a genius, but I figured out there's a lot to learn from Joan. You were waiting on the ride to stop at the place where they slowly misplace your life. Go get it right. To the closet to get dressed for work, when I spotted a box I had not seen before. All kinds of letters never got sent to a guy in Colorado since 1994. Now I know it's wrong, but I sat and opened in no certain order a letter or two. She talked about blisters and bruises of anger, that she'd bought a handgun to learn how to shoot. And the last letter said that she had to get out, but I couldn't make out the rest of the note. From the blood stains all over the page of the letter, there's a lot to learn. There's a lot I learn.
Check my cheat sheet.
What am I gonna do? Okay.
I'll do it again. I know my set's starting to repeat itself, but I like playing these songs. This is a song that I wrote in a band called The Marvelous Three I was in. We went through that a thing called the corporate ringer. I know you've heard about it on the intranet. We had a good time. We toured a lot. Made a lot of friends. And we're still friends, which is kind of cool, because most people, when they break up their marriage, a lot of times it's sour and they don't have they got nothing but shit things to say about each other. So for what it's worth to me, you know, in my little microcosmic world that I live in, the 15 years that I played in a band with those guys was, you know, the best time of my life. So I'm just glad to know that, you know, we had that. This is called Cigarette Lighter Love Song.
and I know you're not asleep. I can feel you moving over there. You've been playing with the seams, and you're worn out underwear. And my lips are raw as hell from biting on them just to stay away. It's not like I'm gonna need home, but you won't be around to see them bleed and break. I drove out of East Atlanta with a headache the size of my car. I called to say I was okay, anyway, 'cause I know how you are. You know, like a movie without an ending. I wanna take back everything that I've broken, but the bridges behind me are burning and smoking. I guess it's easy.
Get happy. See, I'm jumping up and down. I'm all excited. I'm all excited. What am I gonna play? Let's see what's in. What's this one? Oh yeah! I forgot he did that. Golden. Get my 5.0. I forgot it. Is that a crime?
No.
That I forgot that? We all escaped Vanilla Gate. How did that happen?
I like the original one better. Pressure! I don't know. They kind of sound like The Darkness. No, come on, man. Cat Toots are in. It's cool. You like The Darkness? Let me play some for you. Psych. They wrote this song, I heard. I love talking to, like, No, don't sing it. Let me talk. Okay. I talk too much as it is. Oh, okay. Mama, just kill a man. Put a gun against his head. You can sing it. My cue. That was good though. For a bunch of deaf people. All good, man. That's why I'm up here. I'm kidding. That sounded horrible. That sounded terrible. My piano skills suck if it's any consolation, so.
Sticks!
Sticks? Didn't you get enough of that camp last night?
No!
That's funny. Oh, you're new. Yeah. Well, basically, what happens at this point in the show...
Really?
Yeah, exactly. That guy's great. He's so improvisational. It's amazing. He does this little thing where he makes fun of Styx. Although he had every record in his collection owned by Styx back when he was a kid. So it's okay though, because that's just his, you know, hipster approach. Because he's got to just act like he denies ever owning a Journey album and say that he only collects Interpol and La Tigra B-sides. So, but that's okay. That's okay. I can out-sing Dennis DeYoung right now. $5 says I can do it. Hold on, I gotta get drunkers. I just made up a new word.
I'm sailing away on an open course for the virgin seas. I've got to be free.
Free to face the light. Of me. Here's the homoerotic verse. I'm bored, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow. On every shore, and we'll try, oh Lord, we'll try to carry on.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do Iron Maiden on piano.
Yeah. That's awesome. Wait. Was it?
Run to the hill. Run for your life.
That's all I got. That's all I got. Don't ask me anymore.
Oh, I was checked in by four. And a 5 bit of beers. Looked at my watch and said, where have the years gone? I'm wasting away like a castle of clay, slowly crumbling to. Every Monday I get this pain. Every Wednesday it hits my brain. Every Friday I die. Every day I still want. I was fucked up by five, talking nothing but jive. Told the bartender he'd never take me alive. All of this because my favorite show got canceled last night on TV. So I called up Marie, she'd have sex for free, but for 10 bucks an hour she'd listen to me. Talk about rock stars and models on dope, and why I can't cope with this. I can't cope with this shit no more. Never. Catch Jared, honorary title.
My cool dude.
Awesome.
It's cool. We're up.
Let me know if I'm blocked.
Buddies from the East Coast.
Yeah.
We wanted to come out here and show you how it's done. Sort of like I'm on to right now.
Shred time. Sorry, it's a docking free night. Sounding like Dave Matthews as I will ever go.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
whatever, it worked. Sold a lot of records. Apparently singing like a banjo sells records. So I'm gonna try that one day. Not right now. This is a song for all you suburbanites. That accounts for just about every goddamn one of you. Cause I know you all ain't from Los Angeles. There's no way. Even when I lived out here for 3 years, you know? I was in denial. I tried to lose my accent. It was weird. I was out here going, yeah. Right. Then I'd have a couple of drinks and I'd be like, shit, man. So why don't you help me sing this one? Remember a guy who was a football star? He had it made with the ladies, but he never got far. 5 years passed, now he's gotten kind of fat, working 8 days a week at the laundromat, with his mama and his daddy breathing down his neck about everything he does so much it makes him sick. So he sits home alone with the game on TV as the crowd goes, what he said? Just another day in suburbia. It's a beautiful day in suburbia. Best not letting it the best of you. Is it everything you thought it would be? Remember playing games at the rich kid's home, his dad on the bank while his mom was alone, every day with the mailman, the trash man, long guy, kid didn't look a damn thing like his dad. He grew up in a job making 80 grand a year, had a wife and a kid, all the guys call it queer, but his dad never knew, he was too blind to see, huh?
He kinda ran in the family.
Yep.
It's another day in suburbia, it's a beautiful day in suburbia, best not letting get the best of you, is it everything you thought it would be?
The girl down the street with the kids that used to come outside, but she never did it cause she was trying to hide the bruises where her old man beat her, where he smacked her in the face with an old space heater. Come home late, he tried to force sex on her, but he didn't see the 44 stuffed in the cover, so she waited till he came. He lied there naked before she blew his head off. She told him she'd been faking all along, so long for everything he'd done wrong. Here's a bullet, go to hell cause it's
where you belong.
Right.
It's another day in suburbia. It's a beautiful day in suburbia. Best of you, is it everything you thought it would be? Just another day in suburbia. Just another day in suburbia. Best not letting get the best of you. Is it everything you thought it would be? No one understands it. No one comprehends it. Guess you had to be there from the outside looking in.
White kids liking that now, it's awesome. That's like the staple band for the hipsters, I love it. We're so cool. Personally, I'd rather roll with Jay-Z. I think that guy's got it going on, you know? Is there any Jay-Z fans out there? You're scared now, you think I called you out. You're like, I'm not gonna say I like him. It's all right, man, it's all right. It's okay every once in a while for a white guy to get wordy, and that's what I just did in this song, I got kind of wordy. There was one time a label didn't want to sign me because they said I was too wordy. I thought that was awesome. Because in the whole conversation I had with him, he said 3 words. You're too wordy. Sorry, man. You know? I was like, dude, if you're having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a verse ain't one. Remember the cutest couple in the world? You know he was the punk and she was daddy's little girl. And graduation came and she wanted him to stay, but better things waiting out in L.A. She cried and he cried as the plane flew away. You know she never ever wanted it to end this way. 2 years later, she reads in the news that he gone on to be a big star, but nobody knew cause it changed up his name, but his heart stayed the same. You know cause every song he wrote was about her, he claimed. He never got to tell her he died that year from all of the coke and the pills and the beer, and the whole world cried. But just for one day, sooner or later, another day in suburbia. It's a beautiful day in suburbia. Best not letting it the best of you. Is it everything you thought it was? Just another day in suburbia. This is how we're living in suburbia. Best not letting it the best of you. Everything you thought it was. Just another day in suburbia.
guys, come on, soccer match.
What?
It's like an LA soccer team. There's only four of you.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back to go.
How about this? Can I get a rise out of you? How about everybody that's gonna not vote for George W. Bush? Let's sing this one real loud.
1, 2, 3, 4, come on!
Done. Okay, I didn't mean to mix politics and music. Just like you're not supposed to mix church and state. I almost want to go gay just to spite him. I'd like to taste the dick. It's not my thing. I digress. You want to hear a song I wrote on cough syrup?
Yeah! Sure!
Why not?
Yes, I am. She draws a black guy rock with hot pink leather. Got a good butt, but can't remember whether she's a good girl or she's bad. I count the sex she's had. Comes home late with grocery sacks and brothers in his hat doing Michael Jackson. Doesn't know her dad. Says she dropped it on her head. And if there's one thing I can say, then she takes all my breath. Got a summer job at the mall in town, selling shiny clothes to the bands in town who are trying to look so cool, and they always make her drool. Takes all I have to say clear. She's cleaning up the manic pedicures I trays in. I can always bet. She'll ask me if we've met, and yes we have. And if there's one thing I can say, every time that she walks yourself as horrible singers. You're gonna finally be good. All right, take off your white belts. Let's all get cool for a second. Here we go. I want the girls to go.
What?
keep going, and the guys go bom 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 bom. Let me hear it. Okay, clap and jump on one foot. Okay. In July with a full band and do some shows. So, when the record's out. Woo! I'm gonna play one more song on the piano. I'm sorry for my piano skills, but I'm gonna try it. Alright, so let's go way back.
Turn the TV off. I like to think that I'm not as scared alive. Oh my God, this static is bad for my complexion. This time has turned you into someone you're not. And every other day I hear another brother saying that I'm standing in line. Just let me go. If it's all over, tell me so. Just tell me so. Please, just let me go. I won't be your shadow anymore. The house last night, knowing it was my last time. I see the dent of anger kicked in your car. In the rearview mirror, thoughts of sex cross my mind. Looks like the drama queen is finally a star. And every other day I hear another brother saying that I'm crazy for lying to yourself and you've been trying, baby, please. Just let me go, just let me go. If it's all over, tell me so, tell me so. I won't be your shadow. No, I won't be your shadow. I won't be your shadow anymore.
Lost for a while. If
been trying to find a smile. You got stood up, then you fell down. You needed, there was no one around. You love the previews and hate the movie. You scream at the screen, say something moving before you start to fade away. Give me all your fears, throw them all away. Think about the good things, no matter what they say. It'll take tomorrow, baby. Yeah, day at a time. You just you fall.